So I'm taking a break because I'm getting burnt from the frequent speeds. But what I'm wondering is, it seems like it's coming from apartment 302. But could it be coming from a vehicle? Or like I was earlier targeted from the hillside? Or could it be somewhere within the Sears, old Sears parking lot? I believe it is coming from apartment 302 below me. I do get targeted from the parking meter. I do get targeted from the power lines. So I guess the options are never ending. And I do get targeted from the cars in the parking lot, certain ones. I get targeted from over there behind that apartment building. But right now, it seems to be coming from my floor. They did construction work, but they did construction work here. Not from the city, it's a contractor. So this has all been along, just like in front of the Derby, a little past Gold Diggers, and that's it. So this is a view of Santa Monica Boulevard. And then you could see like how the Hollywood Hills is. So it's very, very easy to get targeted from various residential areas up there. But those are homes that actually have, you know, they're mansions. It's not like here on Virginia Avenue where you have houses and apartments and stuff like that. So one would notice if there's somebody that doesn't belong. And it could very well be one of the homeowners there. Someone who has access to the area. So you just never know. So anyways, I just wanted to do a really quick video on that. This is at 5640 Santa Monica Boulevard in Los Angeles, California, 90038. We are located to Gold Diggers. You can Google Maps it.